Cole Arcuri, 18 years old. I'm from Nelson, BC. I have three older brothers. They're all well over their 20s, 27, 28, and 29, and they're all moving on and haven't seen them since I've left home. Oh, it was great because you grow up, you're watching those guys, and it's like, it's almost like the NHL when you're watching those guys growing up as you're 9, 10 running around the rink at the games and stuff. But I was pretty lucky to experience the playing from my hometown, and it was a lot of fun. It was just a lot faster. It wasn't really much different compared to the physicality and stuff like that. And it's not too much different, just the speed. Just all the coaching, and then I was very happy to come into such a great group of guys. It was so easy to fit in. It's like I was been on the team all year coming into such a great organization. I just want to try and be more of a leader out there, just keep my feet moving because it's my game, and just be more of a leader, really. I haven't thought too much about it yet, but I've kind of looked into business management a little bit, but not too much. All I do is I just go right to left getting dressed. That's it.
How'd that develop? I guess why?
I have no idea. I just start tying my right skate first, and all of a sudden I noticed I've always done right to left. There's not too many growing up in Nelson, but couple were BC Cup U17 winning that. It was a pretty close group of guys just within the weekend there.